Good morning, superstar. This is Mr. Tycoon. And today's Daily Tycoonism is, are you staying on top of your business? And the reason I brought that up, are you staying on top of your business, because just yesterday, I went to the bank to deposit a check. And my wife had told me, when you deposit the check, you know, they got a new system. Now, understand this. I am Mr. Tycoon, the wealth architect. Finance is my thing. But however, things are traveling at a rapid speed like this. So you gotta stay on top of your business. So she was telling me when I went to go deposit a check that I'll just slide the check in and then I'll put the figure in. I said, what about, you know, a deposit slip? She said, you don't need a deposit slip. This new banking system that we use at this other bank is you just slide it in and it takes a picture of the check. So I get to the bank, put the card in, put the code in, say I wanna make a deposit. It asks for the check. I'm looking around, but first of all, I'm thinking that my wife had told me that make sure you get the receipt with the check and print on it so it won't take a picture. So I'm looking to see how I pick the picture, and I'm lost, and I'm hearing it running, and I know I'm supposed to be putting the check in, and so I'm trying to slide it in when you put the when you take the money out or when you have to put your money in if you're using cash, and I was just lost. And it just made me think about the day tycoonism, that you got to stay on top of your business in this current time because things are moving so fast. And so I figured it out. It was amazing that you can put the check in now and you can push on it and it takes a picture of it while it's already inside of the machine. And it was just an amazing experience for me. So I just want to take a moment and share that with you and say, are you staying on top of your business? And make sure that we stay connected, because, hey, things are going on that you may have to update me on, so I'm updating you on that our banking system is changing so quickly that we must stay on top of our business. So this is another day Tycoon. This is for Mr. Tycoon himself. Visit us down below on our upcoming event in August for those individuals who want to be a speaker and turn your passion into that profit. So until next time, as always, remember, in order to get our money right, we must get our mind right. So stay on top of your business. Peace. We'll be right back.